got a situation here. Grab a gun and meet me at the bar, and make sure you're driving a decent set of wheels.
All right. I'll be right there. There goes my Sunday.
Open the goddamn door! Open up, police! Listen, we know you're in there.
Get the fuck out.
Please.
Look out!
Morning, Eddie.
Hey, Vito. I'd like to introduce you to somebody. Vito, this is Carlo Falcone.
Pleasure to meet you, Mr. Falcone.
Vito? So, Vito, how do you feel about Alberto Clemente and Luca Gorino?
Well, honestly, Mr. Falcone, the way I see it, those assholes tried to steal 5,000 bucks from me and then left me to rot in jail.
That's good. Because the two of them are planning to make a move on us. So it looks like we're going to have to do something before they do something. Eddie will tell you the rest. I'm sure you won't let me down.
Goodbye, Mr. Falcone.
Nice to meet you, Vito.
So what the hell's going on?
A car with three of our guys in it disappeared last night, and word around town is that Luca might have had something to do with it.
Who's missing?
Harvey Beans and the two guys who were supposed to be protecting him, Tony Balls and Frankie the Mick.
Yeah.
Beans is Carlo's accountant. If he talks, we're all fucked.
What do you need me to do?
I need you to wait for him in front of Freddy's and follow him to find out if he's involved.
And then?
If you find out that he had anything to do with this, you whack the bastard. And if any of our guys is still alive, try and rescue him. Hopefully you can find him before they spill the beans about our operation.
Where do you think he'll go?
I got no idea. So go prepared. Make sure you've got a fast car and some firepower.
All right, no problem.
Okay, stop by here when you're done. And Vito, don't tell nobody about this.
Got it.
I see you again soon, huh?
This is Luca's car. Now, where are you, Luca? There you are. Okay, here we go. Shouldn't get too close. I gotta make sure Luca doesn't see me. Side. Too close to him. Bruski's junkyard, maybe. Nah, Mike doesn't get involved in shit like this. Clementi Slaughterhouse, of course. Looks like Eddie was right. Okay. I gotta get in there without being seen. The sewer. Maybe that's the way in. Looks like I can pry this off. Jesus Christ, that reeks. Door could be a problem.
Ah, fuck!
Oh, if Luca just stopped by to pick up some steaks, I'm gonna kill somebody.
Would you shut up? What, is somebody there? Somebody there, see? So shut up before we turn you into meat. Lousy mutt.
Shit, there they are. Now I got you, you skinny little prick.
Thank you.
heck is going on? Don't look like
hey,
Tony came
here.
Who's
the little guy?
Don't.
Hey, don't spend all day out here. I don't want to do this by myself.
Just having one fucking smoke. Relax.
Yeah, heard that one before, pal.
So, you still thinking about quitting?
Yeah, probably next month.
What are you gonna do?
I was thinking of maybe, you know, becoming a voice actor.
Are you kidding me? Who the hell would hire you?
Hey, you two. Shift's over.
What do you mean, shift's over?
You got shit in your ears? I said you're done for today.
But I ain't done pounding the beefsteak.
Hey, don't make me say it again. Shift's over. Get the hell out of here.
All right, fine by me.
Damn straight. Let's go.
Be right there!
Fuck my own son. Yeah, a friend of mine gave me the name of the sure thing. I would have won a fortune. Hey, I thought your wife's name was Marie.
I think I don't know about the dope. I know where you got the money. Falcone thinks he's got a good racket going, but he ain't gonna get away with it. Come on, how'd you get it into the States?
I don't know anything. I'm just an accountant.
Don't fuck with me, you egghead bastard. You wanna end up just like your buddy here? Come on, take a good look. You think you're tougher than him? After we're done with you, we're gonna grind you up in one of these machines here. It's just a question of whether I'm gonna be nice enough to fucking kill you first. Hey, what's that fucking stench? Oh.
Hey, somebody's Stop. Over there. Hey, who the fuck are you supposed to be? Jesus Christ, what is Captain Shitbag here to save the day?
Shut the fuck up, Luca.
Hey, I know you. You're the chump who was hanging around with that moron, Barbaro. I thought you were still rotting in the can. What the fuck you think you're doing here?
Falcone sent me. He isn't too fond of skinny little cocksuckers trying to turn his guys into mincemeat.
So, you joined up with Falcone, huh? Well, I'll tell you what. If you knew what was really going on, you'd realize that you was better off in jail. But that don't matter now anyway.
Come on, break his fucking neck, Sammy.
This guy sure can't take a beating, huh? This is gonna be a messy one.
Come on, Sammy, not so gentle.
Boys, take care of him.
Fuck with the wrong guys, assholes!
Get me down, will ya?
Thanks, Vito. We owe you one. Eddie send you?
Shit. Poor Frankie. I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. Beans, stay here. And don't come out until we come get you.
Okay, okay. Just don't forget about me. Okay, fellas?
Look out, you got a gun. Fuck you! You missed!
Not bad, kid. Not bad.
Vito, let's get that little fucker. Little cocksucker's gonna piss his pants.
What's going on? They dead yet?
Yeah, they are. And guess who's next?
A lot of guys with a lot of guns are already on their way over.
Shit, too late.
They can't.
Here they come.
One more down. Nice job. Now let's go get that little cocksucker.
Yeah, before he makes any more fucking
phone
calls.
Come on, let me in. I ain't gonna be able to open it like this.
Yeah, we need something heavy, like a battering ram.
I know. We'll use that cart.
Oh, fucking... Son of a fucking... Prick. Thinks he's so fucking smart. Think you're so fucking smart, huh? Go ahead, try. Son of a bitch. What's he doing?
Come here, you fuck!
Leave me alone! Leave me alone,
now
you fucking bastard!
Now I'll show you
bastard.
What it feels
no,
like,
wait,
you know?
No, no,
God,
wait.
Fucking son of a bitch! I'm gonna have a little fun with Luca before I grind him up. Wanna join me?
Thanks for the invitation, but... I think I'll pass
it. It's the same blood, huh?
No. Just hate the sight of Luca.
I hear you, but you're missing out. I think I'm gonna try out that cattle prod he was yapping about.
Yeah. Eddie wanted me to take care of him personally.
Don't worry about that. It'll just take a little longer this way. This fuck don't deserve a quick death.
I can't argue with that. Okay, I'm gonna go. I stink like an outhouse. I gotta get cleaned up.
And tell Eddie he don't gotta worry about Luca. Yo, Beans, open the door. It's all over.
You... You're still alive?
Yeah. What'd you expect? Look, before we go home, you want to give me a hand with Sleeping Beauty here?
You know, that's not such a bad idea.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus Christ! Was that you? Vito? Oh, Jesus! Why didn't you take a fucking bath before you came back?
You told me to come right back when I was done. You think I'm enjoying this?
Okay, okay, okay. What happened with Luca?
It's done.
All right. How about our guys? You find them?
Yeah. Luca had him in the slaughterhouse. Frankie's dead. But Balls and Beans are fine. Luca was, interrogating him when I got there.
Any witnesses?
Well, except for a dozen or so of Luca's bodyguards, we ran into nobody.
Back up, okay?
It was rough, Eddie.
Yeah, it sounds like it got pretty hairy. But hey, you pulled it off and you got out of there in one piece, right? So go get cleaned up before you ruin everybody's appetite. And burn those fucking clothes you're wearing. My God.
Arrivederci.
Give you a fine for this.
All right, here you go.
Do yourself a favor, pal, and straighten up.
Oh, please, sir, be quick. You smell like the Limburger. Sometimes I wear this trench coat, with nothing underneath. I hope I...
In pursuit of a hit-and-run driver. Copy that.
Hey, Vito, you made it.
Hey, Eddie.
Oh, nice threads.
Thanks. So, what's the plan, fellas? What's with the suits?
Vito, Mr. Falcone is gonna bring us into the family tonight. You and me. We're gonna be made.
No, shit. Tonight?
Yeah.
Really? Why didn't you tell me before? What do we gotta do?
You'll find out. But first, there's somebody who'd like to have a little word with you.
Leo, good to see you. What are you doing here?
Hey, kiddo. I want to talk to you about what's going to happen today. Come here, have a seat.
All right, sure. And hey, thanks again for doing whatever you did to get me out of the can early.
Now I made good on my second promise to you.
Second promise?
Yeah. I told you the next time we opened the books, we'd recommend you, didn't I? Now it's done.
You had something to do with this, but you work for Frank Vinci.
Yeah. I would have liked to have had you in our family. But I figure Joe there is your best friend. You guys grew up together, just like me and Frank. Since Joe was working for Carlo the whole time you were inside, I recommended they take you in too when he got made.
Thanks, Leo. I don't know what to say.
You don't gotta say nothing. Not to me or anybody else. That's kind of the way this whole thing works, Vito.
Yeah.
Now, come on. We don't want to keep him waiting. All right. I'll see you fellas upstairs.
What was that all about?
Nah, nothing. Just, you know, talking about old times.
Like that time when old Leo dropped the soap.
Fuck you.
All right, all right, all right. That's enough. Let's go.
Yous are like two school kids, I swear to God.
All right, wait here. Now listen to me, fellas. It's one at a time. Once you're inside, just do as you're told, okay? Joe, come on in.
Hey. Good luck.
All right, your turn, Vito.
Gentlemen, this is Vito Scaletta. Vito. Know that this family of ours is a secret. You are entering the Society of the Chosen. A society which does not exist to the rest of the world. Our family means more to you from now on than your own family, or God, or your country. If I ask you to kill your own brother, you must do it. Show me which finger would pull the trigger. Repeat after me, Vito. If I were to betray the secret of our way of life...
If I were to betray the secret of our way of life...
May my soul burn in hell, just like this saint.
May my soul burn in hell, just like this saint.
Amico nostra. Gentlemen, I give you our new friend, Vito Scaletta. I am very pleased to have these two talented and honest men join us. And I'm happy this has happened in the presence of our esteemed guests, especially Don Frank Vinci. And his consigliere.
You might wonder why I'd take this risk again after spending almost 7 years in a can. You see, where I grew up, the only guys who mattered were the guys who had the balls to take what they wanted.
You will receive payment for your services from Eddie. Would you like to add anything, Frank?
Whatever you do, gentlemen, stay away from the dope. No dope. That's our policy. You can make plenty of money,
and after years of doing everybody else's dirty work,
too many risks.
I was willing to risk anything to finally be somebody.